What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So I have been not making videos lately, you guys. I just needed to, you know, take some time for myself. Sometimes, you know, you just need to like unplug, rethink some things, just, you know, personal time for yourself. So I am back doing these reaction videos and I'm super excited. So today I come with you with another reaction. So Cardi B and Selena Gomez apparently made a song together called Taki Taki, I believe. And I am super excited to do this reaction. They recently just dropped the music video. So thank God, because I haven't listened to the song and I haven't seen the music video. So let's do it, y'all. Let's see what they're talking about. It's kind of weird, like Selena Gomez and Cardi doing a song together. That's a little new. Selena does make great music in my opinion. She's not the best, but she's not the worst either. So I don't know, it's kind of like a weird mix. Let's just see what they're talking about. So let's get right up into the video.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rum.
Saying I do not speak Spanish, but I like this little okay kind of like compa vibes. I like
sale de tu traje, no trajo pantisito pa que el nene no trabaje, es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe, cuenta que no quiere pero me tiene espionaje, el puri sobresale de tu traje, no trajo pantisito pa que el nene no trabaje, es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe, cuenta que no quiere pero me tiene espionaje, báilame como si fuera la última vez. Enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
And tease it and squeeze it. With my piggyback is hungry, my nigga, you need to feed it. If the text ain't freaky, I don't wanna read it. And just to let you know, this Panani is undefeated. Ay, he said he really wanna see me more. I said we should have a date where at the Lamborghini store. I'm kinda scary, hard to read, I'm like a wizard boy. But I'm a boss, bitch, who you gonna leave me for? You hoes got no class, you bitches is broke still. I be talking cash shit while I'm popping my gold grill. I'm a whole rich bitch and I work like I'm broke still. But the love be so fake, but the hate be so real. Sobresale de mi traje, no traje pantisito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que tú crees que tú no sabes. Dice que no quiere, pero se quiere comerle el equipaje.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé. Un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
I really, really wish that I understood what they were saying. Like, I don't want to say I wish it was in English because maybe I just need to learn Spanish, I don't know, but the beat and everything, I fucks with it. It's so good. Like, I want to dance. I might have to look up the lyrics to see what they're saying because I don't understand anything, but the beat, and I can get down with this. Okay, I can listen to some Spanish music now. I am Caribbean, close enough.
Careful when you come through my way. My body already know how to play. The work can keep it tight every day.
This Alex from Wizards of Waverly Place. Looking good, okay, Selena? Come through with the body, bitch.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez. Y enséñame ese pasito que no sé. Un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
Waverly Place has grown up on us. That was sexy. I love that. Again, I don't understand Spanish. I don't know Spanish, but I can listen to it. Like, that's a song, that's a vibe. Taki taki. I like it. The song, I give the song a 9. It's a banger. It's a bop for sure. I loved it. The music video, I give it a 10. Like, it was lit. They looked good. They sounded great. Selena and her little attitude, y'all need to stop sleeping on Selena Gomez, okay? She could be it for 2019. So I thought it was great. I love the song, love the music video. I think I'm probably gonna start listening to more Selena Gomez music, because she seemed like she coming on up, you guys. Like, keep a lookout for little Alex from Disney. You know, she not a little Disney girl no more. She a grown ass woman. So yeah, it was good overall. I give it a 9 and a 10 score. Let me know what you guys think about the song and the music video down below in the comments. You know, I love hearing from you guys. I am back with my reactions. I feel so much better now, you guys. I'm in a better mental state. Sometimes, you know, you just gotta take care of yourself. You know, if you're not good, your videos are not good. So I'm feeling a lot better. And also, my birthday is coming up, y'all, so I'm super excited. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also, turn on your post notifications so you are verified every time I drop a new video. And as always, you guys, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, guys.